Finally, bitch, damn. Such an idiot. The fuck is your fat ass eating, bro? Hey, bitch. Daniel. Oh my god, my mic doesn't work. I'm an idiot. Daniel. I had my mic mute the whole time when I was yelling at you. nope. nope. I just had a nice big dog breakfast, dog, because you know how to drive my dad around and shit like that to do stuff, and that was annoying. Yeah. If you say so. I don't believe Daniel. Saw your Miami Heat loss because they're trash. Back out. Oh, six people found. Woo! Dos Mas. Is a girl working tonight? Nice. Get that moolah. Gotta get that cake. tough. Big tough. Uh-oh, dude, my stream's about to get hacked again, dude. I know, one time I was playing Call of Duty, bro, and, like, these people come into my chat, and they just, like, it's like copy and paste, dude. It says, do you want to become famous, question mark, but followers, comma, primes, and viewers on follow and bot.com, dude. Well, like, when I was playing Call of Duty one time, that shit was fucking spammed consistently, dude. Leave, Daniel. And I got literally, like, 1,500 messages. And I got whispers, too, dude. Like, that's, like, the private, that's, like, the DM for, Twitch. And I got even fucking whispers from, like, those people, like, saying, oh, do you want to be famous? And this is, like, I don't know how it works, but it's just, like, some fucking computerized shit. I don't know. It's weird. Oh, why are we playing this? Hold up. I bought a box. Am I stupid? Are we stupid, dude? We can finish our series. What are we doing? The 3-1 series that you're up, dude, and I'm about to come back on your ass. Alright, dude.
Oh, you're so funny, dude.
Let's whoop your ass real quick, dude. Dude, I'm confident, bro. About to whoop your ass, bitch. Oh, you got that Jared Wallace on? You got Zeebo? A in that? Okay! Changing up your lineup. I fucks with it. See, why can I not change? Like, can you go to your bench, dude? You can't? See? Something's weird with that. It's like the worst snore ever, dude. Like, you are the worst at that, dude, so. Bitch.
And so off the tip, it's Tampa. Now Curry.
Pass to Richardson. Yeah, bitch, she's not doing nothing no more, bro. Oh shit. Hell no. Get that rebound. Let's go.
Here's Butler.
Oh, this is light work, bruh.
Adebayo down low.
Let's go. What do you mean? What I thought. That's what I thought, bitch. Let's go, bruh. Come on now. Clamps. Oh, clamps. Clamps, Jimmy G. Oh. Buckets. Let's go. And that's a three. Oh.
best of them.
I think I'm full of a lot of ground for a player. I wish. I wish. Oh, give me that shit. Oh, let's go. And now Tampa on the break. Too easy, bro. Too easy.
Well, that's the reach of Gay. That's what makes him such an effective two-way player. If you're lazy with the ball around him, he'll shove it down your throat.
To the middle. Get that shit, Jimmy. Got a piece of it. It's Korea. I can't get in front. What is that?
And that's exactly what he's looking for. Draining the
trip. Pass to Gay. Oh, he's too slow. Goes up on the wing. Damn, come on, Rudy. Jimmy! Get that shit out of here! How's that out of bounds? That's Klay Thompson there. That's the GOAT, bruh. I wish you would back me down with fucking Z-Bo. Back to Randolph. Bro, Rudy Gay ain't no bitch. Oh, shit. One up, one down. 2 points with his
first shot this game. Right in his wheelhouse. Randolph putting in work in the paint.
Why not use Ren, huh? Outside. Too easy, bruh. A-N too weak. A-N is too weak. A really smart opening quarter for them at the offensive. Bro, you're not making that shit, dude. Like, you can stop that right there. Too slow. Oh, why are you not dual guarding the GOAT, bro? Why are you not guarding the GOAT, dog? I'm the best. Come on, nah. Come on, nah. And here we go. And he throws it down.
Just great anticipation and awareness to come up with the steal and then trigger the fast break.
Nash with it. Pass to Adebayo. That one doesn't go. Some solid defense from Ayton. Here's Richardson. Dude, why did everyone just leave?
Puts the D in a tough spot when you have a point guard who can throw it down.
He really does, GA. He really
does. Where? Pressure on you. Where? Guys, clear, how do you miss a floater that close?
Now, here's Richardson following the miss by Steve Nash. Richardson up top. Tries it from nine. That shot, no good.
What did you get? Oh, dog. Get just. He's got to keep grinding, though, and looking for the best shot possible. How is you missed that so bad? Like, give me that shit. Oh, Klay doing that work.
Down low.
Oh, shit.
Elbow shot is on the way.
Stop.
It's Adebayo with the rebound.
Guard up, bro. Guard up, dog. Guard up, bro. That's the GOAT right there, bro. Klay. He's cold, baby. He's cold.
Now here's Randolph.
Oh, shit. He's cold, bro. Oh, that's too weak. That's too weak, bro. Let's go. Let's go. Feel for the game to beat people up in transition.
And Rudy Gay picks up the foul. That's his first foul. Seconds left to play in the first quarter.
Yeah, bitch, you weak sauce.
White left side.
Give me that shit, bitch.
And stolen by Nash. Here's Butler.
So, bro.
In, coming off the assist from Thompson. Butler's got his second basket of the game. And it's Tampa in the driver's seat, up 8 points.
Let's fucking go,
bro.
Yeah. Klay. Klay.
And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far.
Uh-oh.
And guys, your take so far in Tampa?
Just a terrific oh, what? Oh, come on. Well, let's go, bitch. I love the ball movement so far, Jay. Everything clicking at the offensive end. Don't shake the screen, bro. To prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to shit. Do. Yeah, what?
And here's White. He'll bring it up for Tampa. It's a 10-point game.
Bro, what are you doing?
Out to Chandler.
I wish. What are you doing, Jordan? Another shot. Yeah. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, come on. Come on, Wilt. You pussy-ass bitch. Oh, this is Jordan right here.
And here's Martin. Takes a three. Knocks down the three ball. Martin's got himself on the board with three there.
And even if Martin goes through ups and downs shit. In other parts of his game, they can still depend on his three-point shooting. He tends to be very consistent.
What? What? Slams it in. What backcourt, dude? Oh, that's AK-47. Oh, shit. A great defensive play. Shit, never mind.
Oh, yeah, bang, bang. An impressive sequence that has
been fired up. What? What? At the University of Missouri, a lot of people probably hadn't seen Michael Porter Jr. Oh, that's a steal by Jordan. Bro, this is the GOAT Jared Wallace, bro. The disrespect.
Kevin, at 6'10", he's a fluid athlete with tremendous shot-making ability.
Give me that shit.
Grew up one of seven kids, homeschooled. They all played ball. He's got a basketball in his hands.
Come on, Karolinko.
See it in his approach. Yeah, that's two bombs in a row from long range. Walker goes
in. Bro, don't disrespect AK-47.
Kirilenko's got himself going there. His first points of the game in the deep ball.
Bro, you trash.
And it's White missing.
And close to making the defense.
I don't know why I didn't pass it to Wallace. Coverage that time. Let's go.
Wallace's shot is good.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times.
Nah, blood the fuck up.
Bucket in the paint.
Yeah, bro. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now.
6 to shoot. Chandler trying to free himself up.
Dude, stop.
No good from Simmons. Here's Wallace.
And one. And one. Let's go. You better get a smoke on or something, bro. You need to just quit, bro.
Pass to Mark. Will it go?
What?
Brings it from beyond the arc. Martin's got a couple of three-pointers in the second for Tampa.
Defensively, they just look out of sync, not closing out on the threes in time.
It's Kirilenko on the wing.
Bro, you're not making that?
Tampa trails by 10. Right side, Simmons. Here's Chandler. Outside for Martin. The second chance effort. They get the rebound. Tampa leading by 10. Here's Walker. He's been quiet so far. Oh. Still no points in the game. And Chamberlain with the stuff.
You can't leave guys open around Walker, I'll tell you that. He sees when the defense is overcommitted.
And it's out of bounds. Last touch by White.
And that's a gift. Gonna be talking, bro? You gonna say nothing?
They've got to communicate much better out there.
User, bro.
Pass to Chamberlain.
User, bro. Come on now.
And Chamberlain with the stuff.
And that's just too easy. The size, strength, length. No way to stop Chamberlain once he gets the ball in that close.
Oh, man. Come back, bro. I'm the Golden State Warriors. I'm the fucking Cleveland Cavaliers, bro.
Well, after this incredible 16-point game last year, every team should be scared of Mr. Walker. Now, we all know he can take
over the game and put on an absolute show when his shot is falling.
Curry on the wing. Over Walker. Here's Ayton.
Damn it.
Curry with a wide open look.
Yeah, that's a two, bitch.
That one's good. Maybe that'll get him going after a 2-for-6 start.
He's used to creating for himself, but this time Curry is a great decoy. I mean, he needs the precipitate.
I didn't shoot that! Why?
And I think that one could have easily have fallen for him.
To the inside.
I wish you would, bro. Come on now.
Outside, yeah. Randolph. And a miss there. Curry. With a chance to cut the lead to single digits. Walker with it.
Oh, come on now. Is this serious? Are you serious?
Pass to Chamberlain.
Are you serious? Like, that was just... That was just...
Chamberlain got the lead up to 14 now for Tampa.
Yeah, three consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. But D better start buckling now.
And here's the fast break. The chance here for Kirilenko.
Fuck. Fuck!
By Tampa. And the foul on Andre Kirilenko. That is his first foul of the game. Just 4 seconds left in the second quarter.
I can't get him run. I hate that.
And it's
so stupid.
Enjoying a 12-point lead as they talk things over during the break. What a night they've had in terms of their shooting. Everything dropping in for them. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. Pass to Adebayo. Basket counts. Adebayo's got his first bucket in this one.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now. Especially on
come
the
on, dude.
And it's in there.
It's a great move, and he catches the defense completely off guard. You'd like to see a little more energy coming out of halftime on the defensive.
Bucket is good. And Tampa leads.
Light work, that's what.
Very confident from the mid-range. When he has his feet under him, he's extremely reliable from there. A flat-out loss of concentration. That kind of turnover would drive a coach crazy.
Oh, shit.
Pass to Butler. And he gets the...
Abayu! What are you doing?
And it's Randolph with the ball for Tampa.
I wish. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Second half gets going.
How is this not a travel? He's a...
His shot blocking ability, impressive.
And there's the call on DeAndre.
You might as well just give me this dub real quick, bro. Like, let's just move on to the fifth game. Bro, step up, dog. Come on.
Tampa trails by 14. The drive. Oh, he delivers.
I cannot believe that. Yeah, you gotta love seeing the young fella dunk that.
How do you miss that? Like, I don't.
Incredible vertical.
And where are you going now, bro?
Just over a minute and a half played here in the third. From deep 3-point range, it's hauled in by Gay. Tampa leading by 12 and finished off by Gay.
Oh my goodness, the speed of Gay is overwhelming for many defenders. He really uses both his
to be your lady, baby.
Extremely well.
I should have hit the boy.
They get it again. Out to Wallace. Now Curry. 7 points in the game.
Really good rebound in traffic. That's what the big fella's there for.
Nash outside. Takes the three. Drills it from outside. Nash has got 7 points in the game.
And this is the level of unselfishness that Butler brings. A total pro who moves the ball well.
Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Gay, left side. The kick outside to Butler. Just 4 to shoot. Goes to the reverse layup and drops it in. 6 points for him.
Off
offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
Starting to take over here, building a big lead that could ultimately prove insurmountable.
Tampa leading by 17.
And when you watch DeAndre Ayton, you really are just floored by how he moves. The amount of speed and agility he has for a player as solid as Ayton is doesn't come around very often.
Here's Smith. And it's slammed in by Smith.
I'll tell you what, he just brings that Mamba mentality, if you will. When he's got a chance to attack the rim, boy, he just goes to another gear.
Thompson misses. And those physical attributes of Ayton are so imposing. Greg, who does he remind you of?
I mean, for current players, you see a bit of Embiid in how they both move so fluidly. From the past, I see a bit of David Robinson in his game.
Oh, get out of the way! Let's go!
You gotta love his hustle, leaving the defense no time to react.
And how about then not settling? I mean, instead of
to be only, baby. Right.
Here's Simmons. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
And when he gets ahead of steam, you almost feel sorry for defenders. Ben Simmons, a combination of size, speed, and ball handling that can at times be unstoppable.
To the middle. Here's Wallace. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. It's on Tyson Chandler. For Tampa, they've been solid at the line so far. 4 for 4. Wallace hits 2 free throws. Tampa trails by 18. Here's White. They grab their own miss. From deep. And it's Martin missing.
Man, oh my God, Jordan, stop running.
Trying to take advantage of that extra space on the perimeter. We see a lot of this now.
Here's Porter. Gets it to go from 8 feet. Porter's got 8 points.
And he's just adept at scoring in so many ways. It's clear Porter very comfortable operating inside.
And there's the call on
Chandler. Why are you playing a zone, dude? Get the fuck out of that. Bruh. Oh, my God.
Tampa shooting their 7th and 8th attempts at the foul line tonight. He hits the second from the line.
Get the fuck out of that, dude.
Now here's White. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. The kick out to Porter. Taken away by Kirilenko.
Oh, my God.
It's stolen by Martin. Here's Porter. And the last second attempt does not go in for him. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. Tampa out in front, leading by 17. And time for the short break. And stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next. And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. Tampa trails by 17. Outside, White. Martin for 3. He's off on that one. And Tampa will come the other way. Here's Walker. And it goes down 2 points. Walker's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for Tampa. Here's White. Tampa keeping it going with the new 14-second shot clock. Goes back up. Simmons. And it's blocked by Chamberlain.
And the quickness off the floor, the insane reach. Wilt, one of the greatest shot blockers you'll ever see.
Tampa on D, trailing by 19.
Get the fuck out of that zone, you pussy. Please.
Put them in front.
front. I mean, but his offense has not been there for him tonight.
And the call will be against Gerald Waltz. That's foul number two for him. Curry looking around. Right side, Randolph. And stolen by Jordan.
Intelligent defense. He reads the play. He gets himself in the perfect position to come up with the steal.
Fires the three. Jordan with the rebound.
Having a hand up in your face makes such a difference to a shooter.
Yeah, that's a good defender making a great play.
3-2, let's go! Way getting off. The fuck you wanna play a team of then? Let's try. Oh, shit, dude. All right, back out. I'm going to try. We're going to try three times. The fuck are you watching, dude? Hey! What you getting, baby? Why do they have five when we got four? These guys getting two Kobes. Why do I feel like an asshole?
Tonight's game may be won or lost. On that front line, Smitty, what makes for an effective front court tandem, do you think?
I think, first of all, if that tandem can switch on pick and rolls, that tandem can shoot the basketball and also make plays somewhat like a guard. But the biggest thing is if they can rebound and able to guard smaller guys, this will make them great.
Interesting. Here is Rose. And he uses the glass on the layup.
Love the aggressiveness, the tenacity of Derrick Rose. Love driving the basketball into the teeth of the defense.
Down low, Davis. For the basket, starting
shit,
off
my dude's gone.
One for one with that shot.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help defensively?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
Yeah, it's like he just keeps going up and up. Limitless vertical for MJ.
And it's the versatility. No matter what LeBron concentrates on, it's possible he could lead the league in that.
Curry gets the bucket.
Terrific play. This is why you run your offense through him and live with the results.
And it's out of bounds. And they
this
say
dude loves to throw
low.
You want unselfishness, but you also need to keep it under control.
Curry with a wide open look. They get it back. Pass to Davis. And the officials call him for a 3-second violation. And in the first, a little over a minute and a half in. Look out! Here he comes!
That was amazing! And look at the elevation! Well, he created room off the dribble, got into the lane, and off that drive, he had a nasty dunk.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
And the foul called on Anthony Davis. That's his first foul.
Of course. Rose. Kawhi doesn't step up like...
And that was a heat check right there. First miss of the night, but still shooting 80% as a team.
Hey, watch Bron. Stephen Kobe can't hit. And Steph Curry with the foul. That's his first foul. If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Abdul Jabbar with it.
The fuck is he doing?
And the dunk by Abdul-Jabbar.
Kawhi is carving up this defense. Love his awareness.
No, they're all CPEs, except me and you. With all, their whole team's still there, so it's like, fuck, we gonna win this bitch for us.
Pass to Jokic. On the wing, Bryant. Can't connect from 14 feet out.
You get the ball, you be a point guard. There's no one else here.
Wouldn't be surprised to see them run that play again.
A nice shot by
MJ,
Jordan.
The point guard?
Well, if he's going to hit that, forget about it. Defensively, this is what you want Jordan to settle for, except that he goes and puts it right between your eyes.
Tries again. No luck, they battled on the glass, but couldn't knock it down. Here's Curry with the three. Rebound by Rose. Here's the break. And a wide open look for Jordan. Pass to LeBron.
Now let me get this. Oh.
Outside Jordan. Six on the shot clock. Here's Abdul-Jabbar.
And you're talking about one of the most decorated superstars in the history of college basketball, but maybe the most impressive feat. He won three national championships, and Kareem has a way of affecting winning.
You girl have a good time a while on that.
They double team Kerr. Pass to Bryant.
Yeah, but you got it for free though, so right?
56 seconds left to play in the first.
That's not too bad. I mean, great, I know you probably don't want it dirty, here. But
everything's coming from the outside.
Just double team. He's like, I'm not giving this to Kobe. Shoot.
On the wing, Bryant.
What?
The interior defense here early on. They have really shut down the middle. Yeah, really like the defensive focus and intensity at the start. That's four turnovers out of them already. Sloppy play in the early going.
Outside Rose. And the dunk by Abdul-Jabbar.
They've been excellent.
How are they losing when we have literally all CPUs except me and you? Like, the fuck?
And it's helped them build an early lead. They just need to stay aggressive.
Now they're quitting that one. Kobe's quitting. All the way, MJ.
And here's Jordan outside with the second effort. And so it's the visiting team.
Still got 30. Your dude left, so I'll be careful.
Glad to have you with us, folks. Second quarter of basketball. This game has not exactly been neck and neck, but plenty of time left.
So
in this
Curry and old Kobe are in
here. Looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
But of course, if they leave, we have to stay.
Why take jump shots when you can get your points at the rim? Especially at the start, you want to get something positive going and establish your rhythm.
To the paint. It's stolen by Abdul-Jabbar. That's tipped.
Dude, fuck off. You are trash.
Back to Kobe. Good, and Curry gets the assist. 6 points for Kobe Bryant.
We don't talk about it enough. Curry has unbelievable vision.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
Hammering down the two-hand slam.
Shout out, little boy.
It's Kareem Abdul-Jabbar with the rebound.
And another miss. Oof. He's having a really ugly game.
Yeah, about as ugly as you can have. You're right. Yep, that one goes.
I might get more points than their whole fucking team. 10
points in the game.
And don't let the lean physique fool you. Kareem.
Not when you do that.
Sprint to finish through contact as well as anybody who's ever played.
So, Smitty, if we take James Harden out of the equation, who has the best step back jumper in the NBA right now?
You know, there's a few guys. Damian
Lillard
has an unbelievable step back. Steph Curry, Bradley Beal creates a lot of space on his step back jumper.
Outside Curry. And stolen by Jordan. And the dunk by James.
Nice pass.
Yeah, and this is what happens when you have a scorer like Jordan on the floor. He attracts all that attention defensively, leaving guys wide open.
Put that bucket in no time at all. He's got 8.
Terrible shot selection, but you got to appreciate his confidence.
Abdul-Jabbar up top. Got it. Good job in the low post.
And just look at the grace, the agility, versatility that Jabbar brings to the center position. Can beat you
in so many
ways.
On the wing, Kobe. And stolen by Jordan. To the inside. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
Jokic!
Defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
Both shots good from the stripe.
The cheese is out. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Outside Curry. Beyond the arc.
I wish L just kept the PS4, dude.
AD has improved the outside shot, but what you love even more is his dominance in the paint.
And Steph Curry with the foul. That'll be his second foul.
We can do fucking team up. So much shit. Parks. We actually probably play Parks with him, dude.
Outside
better than Elijah.
Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. In the corner, it's James. There's the three, and Kareem throws it down.
Unstoppable tonight. As
I don't know my bad, Jesse.
Jabbar has all the offensive tools, but it also keeps to a strict fitness regimen that allows him to wear people down.
Can these dudes just quit? So we could quit too.
1:30 left to play here in the half. Inside, here's James. That drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan. LeBron's got six.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
And the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball.
I love how Kareem's a fucking point guard, dude.
Now Abdul-Jabbar. 16 points for him. Out to the wing. Leonard looking over the floor. Pass to Jordan. Shot clock at six. And Jokic with the rebound.
Jokic coming out of nowhere like
still
that. Okay.
Trying to find the range. He hit one in the first quarter. Nothing since.
Here's Jordan. That one's good.
Get Jokic big.
Brings him to 3-for-8 in this game.
Dude, we need some competition. We need a squad of five to play against or something, man.
Outside for Kobe.
I told you. I wish that would have happened.
And beyond the obvious physical skills, he just has a great understanding for the game.
Like, that's like the only people that play this dumbass game, to be honest. Like, I mean, it's fun, but...
To the middle. Here's Kobe. Abdul-Jabbar with the block. Curry shot is off.
You want your bigs playing big. Rips it down in traffic.
And they're getting points. They're getting stops. And this is how they'd like to play all the time.
Yes. When it's going good, it feels easy.
And so it's the visiting team. Closing
yeah, that is true. Like, it has to be a party or something, but these dudes are just ass.
Winning the turnover battle very easily in this one. Back right after
try
this.
No one's, like, messaging us, dude. Like, be like, you guys are so good.
We think it's going to be pretty good. A big comeback, though, is needed for this game to be competitive. And it probably
usually these people are just like, I mean, there's only one dude here. It's Curry, dude, so. I'm thinking about leaving, to be honest. Possible. But you hate the game modes I play, so.
Shot on the way. Here's Jokic.
Yeah,
and
all that.
The shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time.
I already quit, so let's quit. Just quit. That's so dumb when the enemy team leaves, but you have to stay because I'm playing with you. That's stupid. I'm gonna go. Oh, damn. Chat. the fuck court is this? Oh, that court. Okay, I'm an idiot. It is time for Call of Duty. But I got pee so bad right now. We will put our webcam first. I gotta use the bathroom real quick, chat. Alrighty, hold up, chat. I'll be right back. All right, chat, we are back. Guess put the webcam up. Probably gonna get off soon, Daniel, if you're in here. I don't know if you're in here, to be honest. I gotta tell him that, though, because I gotta go over to Goodyear again. Oh, shit. All right, so Call of Duty is on. Yes. Okay. Boom. Please just fucking work, Call of Duty. Hello? Oh, fuck, dude. Hold up, I gotta see something. Daniel? You ready to get this working done, dude? Dude, I was going under like the soul. She wanna create a regiment, dude? Like create our clan right now, bro. What? Alright, dude, what should be our name, bro? Our clan tag's gonna be 813, obviously. What should our regiment name be, dude?
Well.
So, what should our name be, bro?
What'd you say?
Bro, I'm trying to create a regiment right now, bro, for our clan, bro. Our clan tag's 813. But what should our name be? Yes, no, hello. Oh my God. Daniel?
Done.
What should our regiment name be, dude? Damn.
I don't know, bro.
Do we got
Team Bacon.
Team Bacon, ew. No, we'll think about that shit.
Wait, so hold on. How the fuck did you pay the corner up so fast?
Making that money.
No drugs.
Really?
What's up, team?
Team Deathmatch.
Let's clap some cheeks, boys. Shaka, let's clap some cheeks.
Let's hunt. I will follow.
Jermaine.
he's done!
Bruh, like, how do we blend that dude rock up there?
Falcon 3-0, good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
Allied cruise missile on the way. Halfway there, keep fighting.
UAV is out of fuel.
Beetle jet, ready.
Horseman 3-3, non-station.
He's just up top hiding in a fucking room like a fucking pussy, bro.
Enemy cruise missile incoming.
You're trash, kid. You're trash, kid. 2 for 17. You're trash. You're trash. You're trash. You're trash.
You're fucking trash.
Oh my god.
Yo, do you think catch cans are really worth it for turbos?
No. They're not worth it.
Damn, you ain't gonna answer my friend back, bro? Guess not.
Team deathmatch.
What?
He didn't answer you back, bro. Feel disrespected right there.
I didn't hear you.
No, I'm talking about him that didn't answer you back, you idiot.
Here they come. Attack! Throwing grenade!
God damn, I didn't think they were that close.
Enemy near main street. Enemy at the courtyard.
Target spotted.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy. UAV is ready for flyover.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
Dude, you're just chilling in a corner, bro. Like, what the fuck is this? too. You're hiding in a fucking zone. Oh, my lordy, bruh. This team, though. Oh, lordy.
Enemy at the cargo container.
Allied cruise missile launched.
Of course he goes after me, dude. Like, what the fuck? Spawn right into a guy.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Lose this game. How are we losing?
Enemy cruise missile.
Dude, like, fuck off, bruh. I don't wanna die by that shit.
This is our fight. Stay focused. UAV overhead.
Lego.
Finished. We have done it. Enemy at the office.
Thank you.
Enemy is above.
HQ online.
Gather reload.
Securing the HQ. Secure the HQ. Sentry gun active. We've lost the enemy.
Oh my god, where the fuck is our team at? Like, how are we not pushing up on that? Do you left me? Fucking idiot. Oh my lordy.
HQ contested. Enemy on our HQ. Stop them. HQ shut down. Regroup. Stand by for next location. near the HQ.
Alright, they're just sitting there waiting already. Like, wow, bro. A bunch of fucking pussies, dude. Kill nobody. Oh, what the fuck are our team doing? Shut the fuck up with your bum ass. Jesus Christ. Bro, we just snuck fuck off, man.
Enemy UAV overhead. You've lost the lead.
I got this shit. Ready for this shit real quick? Yay, Kobe! A fucking trophy system. How do I lose that? Like, oh my lordy. I'm doing dog shit this game, bro.
Enemy kill missile incoming. We're taking the HQ.
Alright, no one died by that VTOL, dude.
HQ secured. Set security.
I can't do shit with the fucking VTOL in the air, bro.
Alright,
we literally can't lose any more points here. That's... Oh my god, it's at the bottom.
Friendly
bro.
Care package inbound.
Enemy at the courtyard.
How am I not killing that guy, bro?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, why am I dying to these guys? We can't lose this team.
Enemy on the HQ.
No way, they're capping it.
Dude, it's like, I don't know, bro. That's why I hate headquarters sometimes, bro.
Behind. Regroup. HQ contested.
This shit's gonna be hard to grab. Alright, we literally can't lose no more after this, bro. Or that's a GG.
HQ secure.
Bro, I'm about to start using
M4, bro.
Location
on the way. Stand by.
Get the spawn of this. Good.
HQ active. Secure the location. You're at the HQ. Stand by. Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover. HQ secure. Set security.
How does that kill me if I'm inside?
Reinforcements unavailable. Hold for the next wave.
Fuck! Alright, I'm just getting my dick whooped, bro. Out.
Stand by for next location.
Alright, we gotta get the spawn of this, boys.
Enemy at the shops.
Enemy Wilson deployed. HQ active, secure the location.
Enemy,
enemy on the HQ. Contested. They're captured.
HQ contested. Gonna be hard again. No. How did I kill him? That's a GG. That's a GG.
Enemy personal radar on the. They've taken the HQ.
That's a GG, bruh. That's a GG, bruh. Fuck.
It's over. RTB, move out.
Dude, I did horrible, man. Fucking horrible.
Damn,
38 fucking deaths.
He fucked you
over
there.
Yeah, it's like 5, and then you had to pay for to get like 8, and then.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Well, where are you going?
Tampa.
Tampa.
Very much in Tampa.
What she talking about? Ain't no much in Tampa. Kill confirmed.
No prisoner. Suit kill.
Not really.
I'm driving.
I will be driver.
What did you put us in, John? What game are you doing?
Okay, that's yours.
We've got control!
I slid over there and I just got a fucking grenade playing Plinko around me.
I see no kill confirmed.
Dude, what the fuck is this guy just hiding on a...
No, I don't want to get.
What's the problem with this bullshit-ass game? This campus. that side, that side.
He's a fucking man.
Facts, dude.
Making kills so they can use them as bait.
Bunch of pussies.
One of the enemy teammates was sitting right next to two of their tags, and he was just waiting for people to try and get him.
Reloading!
I hate this fucking map. Why is this map so fucking large?
Enemy at the destroyed building.
It is a very big map.
For no fucking reason.
But in normal modes, on a almost ground war size map.
Makes no fucking sense.
Enemy
UAV overhead. Enemy at the crossroads.
Dropping ammo.
It's like, look at you, bruh. Like, you're literally just...
3 to 5 seconds.
Oh.
She's still over there? The boneheads haven't gotten them yet?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Fire.
Enemy at the courtyard.
I hate this fucking map, bro. I want to kill myself right now.
Friendly UAV online.
Dude. Dude's still head glitching there for like, how are you 106 at that level, dude? Just hiding like a pussy. Oh my lordy, bro.
There was someone over here. See his bait tags.
What up, man? I just hate this fucking map, dude. Like,
still
why are
there?
These...
Alright, right side of the building by the wall, like around the back.
I know, I just...
Reloading, stand by.
I can't kill you.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
How did he see me, bruh, and I didn't see him? Like, this game mode's dog shit, bruh. What the fuck is this? I didn't even say the game mode, just the fucking map,
bruh. Enemy UAV overhead.
I'm like 4 fucking 20, I feel like.
Dropping ammo.
Fucking hate this shit, man. This map, this game mode, everything about this game. It's been like 6 minutes and the score's 30. that, bro? What the fuck, man?
Enemy sentry gun
active. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. Just running around.
Kill confirmed.
And here, shit, this big ass fucking.
Enemy personal radar in the air. Kill confirmed.
Get your life.
Halfway there. Keep fighting.
Coming actual. Requesting flyover.
UAV ready.
Alrighty, fine.
Falcon 3-0. Good copy.
Allied cruise missile on the way.
No loss.
My tag, bitch.
Kill confirmed.
Like, fuck! Out of all the people, look at me. My VTOL got one fucking kill.
Fucking man. Expect no less. I like suicide on the way.
It's way better than hardwood floor.
Well, in your room, yeah, but like in the kitchen under that hardwood floor.
Yeah, but well, you'd rather have for your. I'd rather have carpet for my living room.
Well, carpet, I have carpet for my living room.
Yeah, it's sick.
It's nice.
dude vacant. This is my map. Let's go. Oh my god, let's go.
I want to go have another
fucking reload, though.
Get Galen on.
Yeah. Where the fuck is Galen?
He might.
Hey, we go get that Sprite.
Yeah, we're like hot. Apparently we have cold, hot, and like lava. You have
milk. There, what the fuck is going on in the background of your house?
Another party crossing over.
Search and destroy. Protect the assets. Watch your backs. We're on our own.
Are you talking about last night, your parents and shit?
Yeah.
Hey, we still gonna...
Hey, we're going to party last night.
Okay, one's
had a party last night.
Yeah. Oh yeah, how was the board?
I didn't go.
What the hell did I get caught on?
Now with the senior women.
I know Luke was talking about it.
Hallway.
One's bathroom, one's bathroom.
Oh, a drone. Back of A. Back of A. Behind you.
Ah,
we lost that one. Step it up.
There's nothing I can do anyways.
You were dead no matter what, but yeah, there was four people on there.
That one dude went right back to you.
Ooh. Okay, it would have been sweet if you got a flat though right there.
Search and destroy.
Oh, fuck it, I guess we're going to play. I'm pulling out the M4, nigga.
You know, I'm still using the car. I'm not gonna try.
Asset locations confirmed.
I
think that is critical.
I got the car still. I got 6 minutes
no,
to go.
No, fuck the car. AX50
smarts
out.
What?
Bro, I'm actually getting good at this shit.
Candy,
I just got a headshot. Got a headshot from
Holy
what?
Fuck, Candy, how did I survive that?
Jesus! Damn, hey, they're back by B. Oh my god, dude!
I got him, Candy, don't worry.
Fucking ever can't do anything. People are always there.
He's in our back. What? Oh my god. He's in bath. Sure, no. The other one's bathrooms. The other one's bathrooms. We're gonna be coming down the hallway.
Shake it off. Focus up for the next round.
Rockstar sponsor, please.
Bro, I could get sponsored by Rockstar.
Search and destroy.
Sir, I'd be happy.
I thought I'd hop on the trend.
Oh my god, no.
What's he got?
Protect the objectives.
Fucking RPG.
No, I've been dealing with
I hate those so goddamn much. Okay, let's just jump around to their spawn.
Okay,
let's just around to their spawn.
Yeah, that's the same thing they did. They're back on their spawn, it looked. But a bunny.
Yeah, he's like, oh, he pushed all the way in our spawn. Like, you can't have any different.
It's the same damn thing.
Someone needs to go A, bro.
What
the fuck are we doing?
Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's right there.
Enemy personal radar online.
Guys.
Oh, he's getting
regroup
me.
Regroup and stay focused.
He didn't even
the
let
next round is out.
That was a bonus shot. Holy fuck, that was nasty.
Switching sides. Search and destroy.
I like how I said let's wrap around to our spawn and then came with me.
That's right. Yeah, wrap around our spawn and I got killed.
Destroy the targets.
Who the fuck is Campbell? What the hell?
We've got the ball.
We all fucking missed. We're all trash.
Not at okay, that's kind of bullshit. But there's so that wrap around our spawn.
Fuck me.
They killed me. When they killed me, they were all wrapping around that way.
How did you let this happen, bruh?
Dude,
how did this happen?
There is at least.
Oh, yeah, like he's sitting in the. He's coming to our spawn. He's coming to our spawn right now. He's gonna sit in a crate or something. Do you see his footprints? There he is. Take him down. That a boy, Candy. Holy shit! You picked off the.
Jesus.
Stop the fuck out of her. Holy fuck.
Less than a minute.
Tyson just fucking watched you curb stomp the shit out of that bitch.
Okay, that nice grenade.
They're planting the bomb.
He's planting. Bathroom, she's bathroom.
Shoot, did you see that?
Bomb planted. Set security.
Oh, you guys both died? You're dead. Nigga's got no headphones.
They've defused our bomb.
God, we're getting shit on. We're not
gonna
regroup
and stay focused. The next round is ours.
Can't allow it. The last round, I have to try hard.
My last is what? Not this one.
Looks like trying to
search and destroy.
No. Okay, I'm got more important things to do. Winning is more important than leveling up.
Fine. Fine.
Yeah, true. I'll try hard right now.
Secure the bomb. Destroy the target.
And then leveling up.
Dude, I'm just trying to level
back, up. Back of A. Back of A. Back of A. Move them back of A.
God, okay, first fuck kids on.
There's. To the left, oh, left. They're gonna right, walk right. Back around towards crates. There's one that went back.
You like that? There's gonna be one wrapping around to our spawn, I bet.
Yeah, I just said that. You ignored
oh.
Me.
Someone broke.
Did you get killed?
Glass.
Yeah, there's three of them that went, and then.
Tampa's got
it.
More. Tampa, I trust you. I fucking love.
I don't know where they went.
There's a guy in it.
That a fucking boy.
This round's ours. Stay sharp for the next.
Damn, I told you I trusted you with my life.
I gotta switch shit up.
Holy fuck, he sat there the whole game. That a boy, Tampa. I love you.
Search and destroy.
Tampa, what the fuck is that noise?
I don't know. He's making some weird. You hear his laugh earlier in the game?
No.
Secure the bomb.
I can't hear
really,
you. There it is.
Stop dying from this.
Bomb acquired.
Okay, I guess we got A all to ourselves. We just looked good.
They're wrapped around, they're wrapped around.
Oh, but I'm respawn. Yep, I see him.
Fucking game.
He's in our spawn.
Tampa, stop with your damn noise.
Why did I jump in? Oh,
never
man.
Never mind. I take it back. I think like everything said.
In the back one, you could be.
Get you, yeah. Honestly, just quit. Holy fuck, I might
die. We lost that one. Step it up.
I get at least 10 with one fucking kill.
You don't want to talk about you're so good.
Shut up.
Oh my god.
Switching sides.
Tampa's actually in a wheelchair.
Search and destroy.
Tampa's kind of cute though, to be honest.
It gets me horny. Sure.
Me horny.
Enemy UAV overhead. Pass it
okay.
Defending
that
them is critical.
Sounds like Frankenstein. Dumb. No. Who's got the fucking laser? Who's trying to laser us?
Someone okay. Never remember around B. Someone watch first.
I have to.
I'm gonna push that
stop
the
fucking
shotgun
over to that.
No matter what I do, I feel that's gonna die.
God, I fucking shot him. He's
die in our spawn.
Yeah, there he is. Can you get him? The guy in the bathroom is dead. Everybody's just left in our support.
Less than a minute.
Hey, D, I think you're a shot.
What Shoot! The? Who fucking just camps that angle?
Really, that dumbass.
How do you like the shotgun, buddy?
Last guy's in there, Keith.
That is my shotgun. Yeah. How do you like it?
I like it. I like it.
What, do you like the pink?
30 seconds. Move.
Fucking
set the tempo. Keep it up next round.
Bro, me and the guy on the bottom, their team has the same fucking
and the same death sentence. Me and him are god.
Everyone texted me last night, and she was like, this team's okay.
Shut the fuck up, and destroy.
Damn it, Tampa. Cut the noises.
Tampa, can we hear you?
Asset locations confirmed. Defending them is critical.
He can't speak, he lost his tongue at a young age.
And
the looks like they're all going B.
Oh, who's sniping us? Holy fuck.
Yep, I think there might be one or two bathroom and one somewhere else.
One's laying down, left side of the hallway. There's two of them in there now.
That's crazy, by the way, for that.
How am I? Bro, how did that dude kill me? I'm behind him.
You right there. You just seen him walk by.
Please don't lose this.
He's on peak. He's on peak. Hold that. Hold that ankle.
Oh, like he's mad.
Good. Fucking bull.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Sniping back of a.
Less than a minute.
Honestly, D, don't even push him.
What do you?
He's right here.
Left, I think.
Oh, yeah. Track is in defense.
Oh, good shot.
We've got him on the ropes. Don't let your guard down.
Come on, man. Come on, dog. Come on, bro.
Oh, my God.
Tampa, I will know this is our war cry. Keep going.
I don't know why I let go of the aim. Like, I actually thought that first one was going to kill him.
What I'm saying. Not fucking shit. Only fired one.
Search and destroy.
Dude, I've done that before too, where you think it's gonna kill them.
Like, oh, I don't know why I did though, because his range was like that. Protect the objectives. I don't know how I fucking hit him, I would've been
friendly
mad.
Friendly UAV online.
I wake up in the middle of it. God damn it, they're all in the fucking hallway, holy fuck.
It's where they go every fucking hallway.
I'm never opening up the hallway somewhere.
The teammate walked right past that, like, so they're stupidly, bro. Like, why did he do that?
Like, I knew he was there, but you what? Didn't, because you fucking died.
All right, so can you go? Like, come on now.
The last guy, why the fuck are we prancing around?
Yeah, let's hold the bombs.
Checking crates.
Let me what happens. If he's AFK, take him down.
Jesus!
Where?
Straight by
back
on B.
Back of B.
God, what? I swear to God, if he fucking kills our whole team, I'm gonna have to fucking rage, dude. Don't kill him, please. Just kill him. Why the hell is he? Why are you trying to snipe him?
What are you shooting at, Tampa?
What the fuck?
I see your left here.
Tampa, flash him.
Oh my God, dude, we lost this.
This guy go around.
Right there. Oh, dude, if we fucking lose
God.
This.
He's forklift.
Bombs right there, bombs right there. Just can't bomb.
30 seconds. Time's up. Move, move.
That guy, I see your gun peeking
just
through.
Stay.
He's, the bomb was in there.
Isn't that bomb?
He should have not killed us.
He's on A, I think. Wait.
He's on A.
He's A. Yeah, push
he's
A. He's planting.
Bomb planted on Alpha.
The fuck are you?
Nice. Good shit.
God.
Took a beating today.
not going to take it lying down.
Shut the fuck up, Daniel, you trash ass motherfucker. Yeah. You kept on doing that shit all the time. Our team is trash, bro, and you just keep on doing that bullshit, bro. Like, fuck you for real, bro. Oh,
holy shit, bro. That shit was hilarious.
Our team is garbage, man.
That shit was hilarious, dude.
I don't even know why I didn't do that. I should have done way better than that. I gotta go. I gotta pick up my dad at Goodyear, so I gotta go to Goodyear real quick. It won't take long, but...
Alright.
Yeah, I'll be back in like 10, 20 minutes, so... Where are you gonna be on 2K or Menace? Shut the fuck up. Are you gonna be on this or 2K?
Yeah, that shit was so funny. I'm probably gonna just call Audrey or something.
Do what?
I'm gonna call Elijah because they're about to get ready for Wild Flash.
Alright then. I guess I'll see you later then. Alright, Jet. I'm gonna get off for a little bit and I'll be back on the ground 4 or 6, so. Audio.